thy soul shall find itself alone, mid dark thoughts of the grey tombstone. Not one of all the crowd to pry into thine hour of secrecy. Be silent in that solitude, which is not loneliness, for then the spirits of the dead who stood in life before thee are again in death around thee, and their will shall overshadow thee. Be still. The night, though clear, shall frown, and the stars shall not look down from their high thrones in the heaven, with light like hope to mortals given, but their red orbs without beam to thy weariness shall seem as a burning and a fever which would cling to thee forever. Now are thoughts thou shalt not banish, now are visions ne'er to vanish, from thy spirit shall they pass no more, like dewdrop from the grass. The breeze, the breath of God, is still, and the mist upon the hill, shadowy, yet unbroken, is a symbol and a token. How it hangs upon the trees, a mystery of mysteries.